I said, do you feel that? And welcome to a state of trauma.